5'9" tall, 22% body fat, then you would need 7.6 inches bone-pressed erect penile length to appear huge. If you don't know what this means, watch part one of this mini-series. Parts three and four are up next. Today, I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, one of the most copied urologists on YouTube, and this is the VAI, the Visual Apparency Index. Want 6 inches? Maybe you don't need them to appear huge. Men often believe size is a single number, a ruler, a verdict, but it's not. It stands in relation to the body, its proportion, structure, tissue, context. Erect length has a standard way to be measured, bone pressed, standing without tricks. That is the part we can quantify cleanly, but visible length, the one men compare in silence, depends on other forces. The suprapubic fat pad can hide 1 to 3 centimeters. Pelvic tilt can change what the eye sees. Height changes scale. Muscle and fat distribution alter contour. Posture shifts appearance. None of this is vanity. It's anatomy and optics meeting. Think about this calmly. Two men can have identical length on paper. One looks larger, the other does not. The difference is not worth panic. It is worth understanding. You can actually look it up in a table I have included in my newsletter. This one here. Sign up and study it in the safety of your own home. In medicine, we talk about function and form. Form without context confuses. Function without form misleads. A penis lives in a body, not in isolation. Nerves, vessels, smooth muscle, fascia, fat, bone, skin. A whole system, not a number. This series is not here to compete with extremes. It is here to ground the average man in what is real, so he can breathe again. Precision is not pressure, it is relief. Just wait for the next video, where we will talk about perception. How the mind reads the body, how angles deceive, how partners see differently from cameras, and why the mirror is the least reliable witness in a man's life. You don't have to wait a long time. Later today, it'll be online. So if you don't want to miss it, subscribe. Truth works best when it is taken in order. Hold your body with curiosity, not judgment. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, always copied, never matched.